Thereof, Walter be good as off strike. Colonial Charm goes for the lead with the Noble Weejover. From the far outside, it's Savoir with Delmonica Hanover and five wide off the turn, Suntown Cole. They go down the backstretch the first time. Ranging up from the far outside is Suntown Cole for the lead. Savoir between horses is second. Noble Weejover trotting third. Delmonica Hanover drops in fourth. Colonial Charm fifth. Parked on the outside, Worthy Dean is sixth. Walter Be Good trotting seventh. At the end is Spartan Hanover. The quarter mile in 30 seconds even. Around the paddock turn the first time, Suntown Cole leads it by a length. Savoir off the rail on the outside, the challenge. Delmonica Hanover on the outside follows as Savoir, third on the outside with cover. Approaching the grandstand in the half mile, Suntown Cole with the lead. Going off stride, approaching the half is Worthy Dean. Worthy Dean is in a break. About a half mile in a minute, 4/5 of a second. Suntown Cole with the lead. Savoir drops back in on the rail second. On the outside, Delmonica Hanover third. Noble Weejover fourth. Colonial Charm racing with cover on the outside fifth. Walter Be Good sixth. Spartan Hanover seventh. Trailing the field, Worthy Dean down the back stretch. Suntown Cole, Delmonica Hanover three wide challenging for the lead. Between horses, that's Savoir. Three quarters on the board, 1:32-1. They're into the final turn. Three of them across the track. Suntown Cole, Savoir, and Delmonica Hanover. Noble Weejover looks for racing room fourth. They're at the top of the stretch. Savoir drives the middle of the track to take the lead. And the far outside, Spartan Hanover comes on. Noble Weejover finds racing room. It's Savoir under a drive with the lead. Spartan Hanover, the fastest at the wire.